Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I am really loving my makeup look today. I actually had this top from Shein for a very long time and I really wanted to do some sunflower type makeup look, and I came across this look on Pinterest and I'm obsessed with it. I love how the look has also turned out. So coming to today's video, we are testing out weird food combinations. I'm testing it out with my sisters. Neerja and I have picked out some of these food combinations from Google and I read them and I'm like, I can't believe that people actually like those combinations, but my family members don't know what the combinations are. So let's get the first one ready and then I'll take you to them. I'm in my kitchen now. I'm sorry if it is noisy, the windows are open, but I've come to take some ingredients. The one thing we try to keep in mind is that we don't waste a lot of food. We are actually using everything that is kind of already there in our house and we are not going to use excessive amounts of it. We're just going to eat like one or two bites just to taste. That's the whole point of this video. And the only thing we've ordered is McDonald's because we are going to need fries and burger for one of the combinations. I think at least once a week we order McDonald's in the evening, so this is kind of normal, but we were anyway very hungry, so we decided to order McDonald's. And since I need a burger also in this video, the burger that we have ordered for ourselves, we'll use that same thing. For breakfast today, we had dhokla, homemade dhokla, and it was yummy. So the first combo is dhokla with chocolate sauce. It sounds so wrong, but that is the first combination that we are trying. So let's go. Let's see my makeup. I've got the ingredients ready and family members also ready. It looks like some game show ke liye I've called them. Or I look like the giant and you're the smart.
Yeah. Honey, I shrunk the kids.
Oh, yeah. Wahi se naam. Whatever. I've got all the ingredients here.
Ready to eat all.
Okay. They have tried to guess all the food combos. And sorry to say, all your guesses were wrong. So the first food combo is... Y'all remember what we had for breakfast?
Dhokla.
So dhokla with chocolate sauce.
Oh, I thought it was going to be ketchup.
With chocolate
sauce. Ketchup would have been a better option. Yeah.
Dhokla rice se banta
hai na. So you can eat rice with chocolate.
Nahi, wo chocolate dosa banta hai na.
That's what she said, t-shirt. Dhokla with
chocolate sauce.
Chocolate sauce.
Dhokla was very yummy, yaar. Aisa kharab ho jayega.
Change the frame so that I can also be included.
That I'll put up.
Not bad, yeah.
Not bad. Not bad, guys. Try it.
We had dhokla with chutney, yaar.
अच्छे से. Muffin लग रहा है, muffin खा रही
हूँ. Okay, I'm gonna eat
the chutney
वाला part. Let's try together.
जो मेरा favorite है, वो लग रहा है.
Put it in on this.
यहाँ पे सब इंग्रेडिएंट्स रखे हैं.
मैं बोल रही हूँ सेव लेगी ये, हनी डालेगी. नो 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 नो.
केचप.
केचप. या पीपल हैव राइस एंड केचप.
कौन खाता है ये?
आई एम वेरी पिकी विथ केचप में क्या डिप करना चाहिए. फ्राइज वो सब होता है. इवन चिकन नगेट्स आई कैन नॉट
हैव. नहीं है वो इंसान जो टोमेटो का केचप
खाता है. आई कैन हैव नगेट्स.
सेम. आई कांट हैव. शी हैज मैगी विद केचप व्हिच आई ट्राइड
एंड इट्स आई लाइक
माय हनी. पुट लिटिल. पुट लिटिल.
ए ये
दिस स्मेल ऑफ केचप इन द रॉन्ग इंग्रेडिएंट
अजीब क्यों लगता है? याद मत करो टेस्ट को ऐसे
याद मत करो
तेरा मुंह पूरा सोचा मत खा लिया
वही ना मुझे नहीं चाहिए यार वी गेट स्किप राइट
नो नो मुझे इमोशन
ठीक नहीं
लगता इतना मुझे केचप के स्मेल से कुछ होता है with all
same things. That's what मतलब the smell was only the
yeah
it's अजीब when you know इसके साथ नहीं जाता केचप तो उसका स्मेल स्ट्रॉन्ग आता
है वरना I like ketchup
the next combination is French fries and milkshake
milkshake
पूरा नहीं पीना है लोग
so sweet
we love the two things separately. But साथ में I don't know and I think French fries and coke float also people have मतलब dip करके
वो
पूरा वो
लाइकिंग
मतलब सो हैव ऐसा ओके गाइस आई एम रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन बर्गर वील शेयर वन बर्गर ओनली
पीनट बटर
नो
प्लीज नो
हनी
और सोया सॉस शी नो हनी आप प्लीज बिल्कुल भी नहीं
द नेक्स्ट कॉम्बिनेशन इज बर्गर एंड
नो
पीनट बटर
हू हाई कौन खाता है कौन है वो आदमी
I don't know if this actually is a combo या पता नहीं but Google पे था so थोड़ा मैं ऐसे उस पे ही लगाने वाली हूँ
जैसे उस पे मतलब ब्रेड पे अच्छे से उड़ो
पीनट्स एंड चिकन
I don't think हनी को बुरा भी लगेगा
I don't think it's going to be bad
सिर्फ ऊपर का लेयर है ना अंदर लगा तो अलग मानो पड़ा चिकन
she has mixed reaction
yeah I'm confused I don't want the mayo side
yeah mayo and oh god
खराब लगे
लगाओ
है ना वन ऑफ द मोस्ट बिजार कॉम्बिनेशन जो सुनने when I first read it
surprisingly not that bad.
that bad jitna expect kiya
like I'll not comment if I have
to jab tak daloge nahi
I'm scared of what's going to chill
out nahi I don't
cover how is kiya bhage chal
gaya and you dekh ke I know ki something won't happen this is not bad
hai na acha I can't believe chocolate sauce aur dhokla bhi manageable tha
right right sorry big no
main idli mango khata na to main
आइसक्रीम विथ सेविया
What nonsense?
Vanilla ice cream with soya sauce.
Who are these people?
Bag yahan se. Bag. Is it me or is it you? Wow.
It looks like chocolate sauce. See visually chocolate sauce ki tarah lag raha
hai. Taste of soya sauce. Chocolate sauce hi hoga. Kisi ne galat bataya hai.
Two different poles. Mix karo acche se aur fir khake dekho.
हमको दो बोल आने चाहिए वन ओनली आइसक्रीम
अच्छा था आइसक्रीम
गुड लक एवरीबॉडी
रियली नो हम ट्राई
दिस आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई दैट
स्मेल कुछ नहीं आ रहा बट यू टेस्ट एटलीस्ट फर्स्ट
Uh-huh, I'm sitting in the corner.
So that you can run to the bathroom.
I don't mind doing it for the challenge, but I'll run.
That's the spirit.
She's ready to vomit.
Line of sugar. Don't smell, yeah.
वो पहले से ले रही थी
कि ये I'm prepared ना suddenly वो झटका नहीं चाहिए
बर्फ बर्फ खाने के टाइम पे
your
order now your order so वो सॉस आना चाहिए
जी शक्ल है
no put more sauce
give me water
that's what I'm saying पानी दे ना
very dirty
oh कुछ तुम्हारा
very very bad
very bad
I think I had very little sauce. That's why, like, I felt the bad, but not jitna
I felt the bad. Kaun hai ye aadmi?
But I'm done. I'll do that.
She.
Eat. Guys, ऐसा इतना and sauce and such. ये नहीं है.
She's giving aloo bhujia and honey yaar.
She yaar. Hey, who are these people?
So the last one for this video is. Honey and French fries.
Bye.
You kept the aloo bhujia that the food is out.
Let's try.
She bringing it. Great.
I don't like that. Cheat on this.
How don't you like yourself?
Did I have wanna cheat on
this? I cheated before this. Did y'all know?
I think fries is more with anything.
पर खाना क्यों है समझ के बाहर के हो
हनी इतनी अच्छी
ठीक है ये आई डोंट थिंक
इट्स नथिंग व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद हर
शी
शी आई डोंट लाइक दिस सेम आई डोंट लाइक इट एट ऑल इफ समबडी सीज दिस टेबल दे विल बी लाइक हां क्या हो गया था व्हाट हादसा हैड हैपेंड हियर के ऐसे खाना पड़ा है इनको
नहीं भाई
मैंने चीटिंग किस में किया है आप लोग गेस करेंगे बाद में और बताएंगे बाद में
या इनबॉक्स
में
इनबॉक्स में और बताएंगे इनबॉक्स में
फेसबुक ग्रुप चल रही है
देखिए ये एपिसोड और बताइए इनबॉक्स में माय मॉम कॉल्स वीडियोस
एपिसोड
वो आइसक्रीम सच में फट चुका है सोया सॉस
अच्छी बात है आइसक्रीम
चिकन पीनट बटर सरप्राइजिंगली वाज
नॉट बैड
या मिल्क फ्रेंच फ्राइज वाज द बेस्ट आई विल हैव दैट बाय चॉइस
सेम
बेस्ट व्हिच वाज बेस्ट
I cheated in a lot of things. So you cheated in the ice cream and soy sauce. You cheated in the fries and honey. You cheated in fries and milkshake. The real cheating is me. Kya hota na?
Fries and milkshake.
You have to tell.
You have to tell. Now you are in box.
We had a lot of other options as well, but I thought jo ghar pe cheeze available hai and combination bana sakte hain, usse try karte hain. So that is it. For this video, I hope you guys enjoyed and today's shout out go to Banasri Ghosh and Anushka Bhargava. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you want a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel and comment on this video telling me that you have.
And see you next
time in the next
Shit, I can't do that.
One second. Should we then do bye?
Again, next time.